Patricia, Dante, so glad you could stop by the studio today.
Now, as you know, we're considering both of you to voice our upcoming commercial campaign.
We'd just like to hear you each one more time.
Of course.
Yeah, no problem, guys.
Fantastic. Okay, copies right there on the stand. So, Patricia, whenever you're ready. And cue music.
Bubble baths, a warm massage, flowers from the man I love. But I'd trade them all for one bite of the rich, silky smooth taste of Dove chocolate. One bite, and I'm in love.
That was great, Patricia. Really great. Feminine, but playful.
Playful, yet feminine. Dante, your turn. Cue music.
Bubble baths, a warm massage, flowers from the man I love. But I trade it all for one bite of that rich, silky smooth taste of Dove chocolate. One bite, and I'm in love.
Wow. That was also fantastic, Dante.
Yeah, you guys are making it really hard for us, I guess.
Yeah, guys, you know, I want the job and all, but I kind of feel like it's probably her, right?
Now, nonsense, Dante. Nonsense. Why don't we try the next piece of copy? Patricia?
I ran into an old boyfriend, and he asked me how I was. Great, I said. I just took a bubble bath, eh? The man I love bought me fresh flowers, and I just ate a piece of rich, silky smooth, Dove chocolate. So yeah, things are going great, eh?
That was Perfection Patricia. Perfection Patricia. I like that.
That's funny. Okay, Dante, you're up, and this time, you know, make it your own.
Okay, quick question, guys. Should I say girlfriend instead of boyfriend, though?
No, keep boyfriend.
Other than that, make it your own.
Yeah, those are really confusing notes for me, guys.
All right, and cue music.
I ran into an old boyfriend of mine, and he was like, how you doing? And I was like, I'm good. I just took a bubble bath, man. The dude I love bought me some flowers, and to top it all, I just ate a piece of that rich, smooth as hell Dove chocolate. So yeah, things are going great for me.
Wow.
Wow.
It just keeps getting harder and harder.
Hey guys, listen, I love your product. I mean, I've probably eaten a million of those little chocolate nugget things anyway.
Bites.
They're called bites, Dante.
Okay, that's fine. Look, I just really think that I'm not right for this. I think it's
called. No, Dante. We wrote this specifically with your voice in mind. You'll see in this next one. Patricia.
What would I bring if I was trapped on a desert island? A bubble bath. My favorite slippers. A good book, eh? And a piece of rich, silky smooth Dove chocolate. Or maybe, just maybe, the whole bag.
Incredible. Dante, wow us.
Okay, one quick thing, guys, and this is not really an issue, but you can't bring a bubble bath to a desert island.
Or can you?
You can't.
Dante,
I'm telling you, you can't.
Dante, read the words we wrote for you.
And don't hold back on this one, okay?
All right, fine. What would I bring if I was trapped on a desert island? A bubble bath. Best of luck on that, stupid. My favorite slippers, a good book, and a piece of that rich, silky smooth Dove chocolate. Or maybe, just maybe, I'd bring the whole damn bag.
Gosh, they're both sublime. I mean, what should we do?
What makes me feel like a goddess? Bubble bath. A warm massage and flowers from the man I love. But I leave all that behind for the rich, silky smooth taste of Dove chocolate. Hi, I'm a woman.